Welcome to video diary number one. This first episode is going to be a bit of a mashup of different things as I kind of catch up with the things that I've been doing so far this summer. So I'm just going to throw this into a bit of a video montage. I hope you enjoy it, and I promise that next time there will be a bit more of a chronological order and some kind of plan to things. So thanks very much for listening. Enjoy the clips.
Yeah, they are hissing. They're hissing. That's a sign that they love me.
No one else.
No. Oh!
Hey, nice little beach.
Oh no! Oh no! It's falling apart now.
Oh, Jesus!
Don't do it.
Yep. Now it's all on camera.
Don't do it, Callum.
Oh, your life is just one crisis.
I know it is.
Oh.
Oh, hang on. Resealable bag. Does anyone have any scissors? Okay. Oh. Oh.
Cool.
Some cheese going on. Bonjour.
Hello.
Look at him.
I feel like his head is just really fluffy.
This is our home. Yeah. This is our living space for the night.
Oh my god, the floor is so cold.
The floor is cold, it is full of spiders. We have some space and some mattresses to sleep upon. And we're tucking in for the first night in our delightful camping bar.
Yeah.
I don't think delightful is exactly the right adjective, but there we go.
Excited.
Let's go before they throw us out. Yes. Good job, everyone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, cool.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Okay, let's go.
I'm trying to get it on there.
I'll just cut to a picture of like Saturn or
something
from the Hubble.
Thanks.
Not cloudy.
I'm getting really insected. Ah, my face.
Hello there, everybody.
Hello. This is the graduation.
Welcome to the graduation. This is part of your video diary.
Yeah, this is going to be part of my video diary now.
Yeah.
I'll stitch this in at some point. I'll have to try and think of a good way to make it work in. But this is us graduating.
Yeah. Callum's the first one up out of astrophysics.
This isn't going to go well. I think I'm going to fall over or face plant. or do a barrel roll.
He's got to set the bar for the rest of us.
It's not going to be a very high bar.
See you later.
See you on the other side. Hey.
So, we have these things.
We have these little bits of paper that mean a lot.
We got these.
So yeah, we made it out the other side. After all that time.
He's got a whole vlog.
Hey, we made it.
We survived. Yeah. We made it to the end. What do you want to say?
Hey, real life, mate.
Children might watch this. Language. Selfie bomb. Hey Andy, what do you want to say to the people back home?
I'd like to say thank you, Mr. Bellhouse.
Yeah, pretty much. We're having a photo day. It's all going well. I've wanted to do this kind of thing for a while, but I never really got around to it because I just didn't think I'd have enough interesting stuff to say. But I'm starting a PhD in September, based at the University of Birmingham, but working for 2 years with the European Southern Observatory in Chile. I'm doing this really for two reasons. Firstly, so I can kind of look back over the whole thing. This is obviously going to be a bit of a change in my life. So I kind of want to have some way that I can look back over the whole thing, keep a bit of a diary and, you know, see what I've been up to and how I've changed a bit. And also to share, hopefully, some adventures with family and friends that I'm leaving back here. So that's the background to this whole thing. We've made a friend today. This is Nubbins. He's actually getting quite fast now.